This is quite an honor here. It's two great holidays merged into one, Mardi Gras, as well as Valentine's Day Costume Ball. It's coming up tomorrow in Smartsville. Joining us right now is blues artist Roy Rogers, Carlos Reyes. Apparently, Mr. Rogers' wife, Gaynell, is the spokesperson here. So hello. They're going to be playing, do what they do best. But we're going to be talking to Gaynell. Talk to me about the event and how much fun this is.
Oh, it's going to be big fun. We've got Mardi Gras and Valentine's Day colliding, and we're making a full New Orleans cuisine, jambalaya, buttermilk cornbread. This is in Smartsville tomorrow night on February 13th, and it's at River Highlands Ranch and Vineyard, a beautiful, beautiful spot.
Very, very cool, and you're obviously dressed for Mardi Gras.
I am indeed.
Fantastic. What's it like playing for your husband and friend here playing for a Mardi Gras crowd? Is that kind of a rowdy, fun crowd? Are they ready to have fun?
It's a festive crowd, and it's a dancing crowd. We've got some professional dancers coming that are going to really rip it up.
Yeah,
it's
very, very cool.
Really good fun.
And so what kind of, talk to me a bit about some of the music we're going to be hearing.
Well, we're going to be hearing a combination of Americana, blues rock, and of course, with Carlos, a multi-instrumentalist is going to bring some good flavor to it, but we're going to rock it up with some Cajun and some Zydeco as well.
A little Zydeco.
Yeah,
love
yeah,
the Zydeco. You got to have that
you
for Mardi Gras. And I know your husband has been nominated for 8 Grammys.
Yeah.
He knows his way around the slide guitar as well as other things, right?
Yeah.
We try.
He'll do.
We try.
He'll get by. Well, without further ado, again, let me just give the information here real quick. That's tomorrow night,
Saturday,
February 13th, 7 p.m. in Smartsville. And for more information, we will put a link on our website, kcra.com. So, Gaynell, we'll go ahead and let you introduce the band here.
All right. Welcome to Roy Rogers and Carlos Reyes.
Taxi ride down in New Orleans. Time is right for a potter scene. A taxi driver named Junior at the wheel takes us on the ride of our dream. On the streets at night, it's anything goes. No need for you to behave yourself. Nothing quite like it down in the South, down in New Orleans. Stop it, plays all night, come on, down in New Orleans. Like Tipitina's or the Maple Leaf Bar, or the French Quarter Canteen. But we're having some fun in Bayou Lane on a taxi ride down the Esplanade. Smelling the air, I said it's Crawfish City, down in New Orleans. Down in New Orleans, play a collar. All night down in New Orleans, like Chip Patina's on the Maple Leaf Bar, on the French Quarter Canteen. But we're having some fun in Bayou Lane on a taxi ride down the Esplanade. Smelling the air, I said this crawfish city down in New Orleans, down in New Orleans.